The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball comes your way on the show. A good matchup here in game two between the Reading Fightin' Phils and the Portland Sea Dogs. At the plate, Tom Gutierrez. And we are set for baseball here this evening. 1-1 home. Starting to get a bit chilly here tonight. 57 degrees at game time. Changed up on him as this is grounded to second. He's got it. And that's out number one. For the plate now is the designated hitter, Jose Antequera. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Solid contact there as his ball is belted high in the air out to left. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And he'll pull into second with one away. Standing in now, Logan Forsythe. Now a ball hit sharply toward third. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. He's in at second safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play. Stepping in now, Danny Mayer. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. Popped him up. Platt ranging into shallow right. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Jose Gomez. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. The set and the 1-1.
I got 2-1 to count.
Forsythe at second with two down. 2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2. Frozen on strike three for the final out of the inning. Marco Hernandez steps in. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the 2-1 pitch. Pitch is popped up. Gomez in foul ground. He's got it one away. Striding in, Brett Netzer, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Hit hard down the line, but this will wind up a foul ball, 2-2. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
He wants that changeup back right there. Great arm action on that changeup. Hitter was just a smidge out in front.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out that number two.
The first baseman. Yeah.
1-2 now. It just catches the outer half. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Fouled off. Here he comes again, 1-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Gutierrez is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Now at the plate, Derek Hall. He'll get us started in the top of the second. The 1-2. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Lopez is there and he makes the catch for the out. Now in the box, Josh Steven.
The left fielder, number 5. Josh Beaver.
The 1-2.
That's ball two. I got to count 2-2.
Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. Coming to the plate now, Raul Rivas.
Rivo.
1-1. And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. In now, Jack Conley. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Jack Conley.
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And foul, though it had the home run distance. Now a throw over and the runner back. A runner on first with two away. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Lopez is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Last half of the second set to go, and standing in the outfielder, Jaron Duran. The 1-1. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. Center fielder coming on. But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. At the plate, Austin Wright. Oh, it's hit to third. 5-4-3, and they turn the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Dylan Hardy. 1-1. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
Guess who tipped their hand? They were sitting all over a piece of cheese. He flew open on the front side.
Two out, nobody on. Hit softly on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Riding in once again, Tom Gutierrez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. The 1-1. And this is popped up near second base. And this is taken in for out number one.
Now back.
Striding forward now is the DH, Jose Antequera. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, after the double at his first at bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
He's right there. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Stepping into the box, Logan Forsythe. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Left fielder is on the move, and he makes the catch in the corner. Of the third now, and set to go is the third baseman, Jansen Witte. Heading out towards shallow right. Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So stepping in, Nick Lovello. Bases are empty, one man out. There's a base hit on the line. Into the box, Daner Lopez. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Digging in for his second at bat, Marco Hernandez. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. I had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, you've got to be hunting.
And he squares up on this one, deep to straightaway right. And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Danny Mayer, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Now the 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Back up the middle. And this is going to get on through into center, a leadoff hit.
Now batting.
At the plate now, Jose Gomez into the corner and slicing foul. The 2-2 is at the knees and called strike three. Into the box now, Derek Hall flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. 1-1. Runners on the move for second. Strike taken, the throw. Not in time as he steals second. Hard liner to center field. Hardy is there, two gone. Digging in now, Josh Steven. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2 pitch.
Some pitchers fall into the trap of getting in on 3-2 because they don't want to walk the guy. But with the base open, it's not the end of the world if you do. You still need to make a quality pitch.
Fouled away. On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Brett Netzer. The 1-1 home. Softly hit toward the hole. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Striding into the box, Ken Platt. He flew out in his last at bat. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 1-2 is taken for ball two. One out, nobody on. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. To the plate now, Jaron Duran. A ball and two strikes.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Austin Wright. And this pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play, so the count goes to 2-2 now. Hit hard back up the middle, and the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So now to the plate, Dylan Hardy. Down low, two balls and a strike.
A time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
3-1 to him now. Popped him up. Hall moving to his left. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Digging in the switch hitter, Raul Rivas. And maybe a little extra motivation for him here after being hit by a pitch in his first at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, you're not lying. Last time up, squared right in the back. Hopefully it doesn't stiffen up. I want to see if he can get through something right here.
High in the air down the right field line. Right fielder is on the run. He's there and records the first down. Digging in, Jack Conley. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Conley.
Heading out towards shallow right. Right fielder giving chase. And now a lunging catch, and he does a full gainer as well, but somehow hangs on for the second out.
Gutierrez.
Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jansen Witte. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway.
Hello.
1-1.
Hey, I don't mind that take right there. That was a nasty breaking ball. Started outside the zone, popped back inside the zone. Good spin rate on it. Move on to the next pitch.
There's one on to first, and they turn the double play. Now at the plate, Daniel Lopez looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Below the zone, a swing and a miss.
Hey, offense needs to check itself right here. They need to make this starter a little bit more.
Fly ball out toward left center field. And now that'll hop over the wall. So he'll be at second here with two away on a ground rule double. In now, Marco Hernandez. Pulled toward right center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and standing in is the DH, Jose Antequera. Now the 2-1. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul.
Oh, that's frustrating right there. He was right on that fastball, took it deep, just couldn't keep it fair.
Pretty well struck high and deep to left field. And he's going to make the catch on the warning track. A fine running play there for the first out.
Now batting.
Ready once again, Logan Forsythe. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. The bouncer to the left side. Reined in. And that's the second out. Digging in and looking for more, Danny Mayer. Fly out and a single for him so far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw in time and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And set to go is the second baseman, Brett Netzer. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Gutierrez has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first down. Now at the plate, Ken Platt, one for two on his line so far in the game. Bases are empty, one man out. Outside, two and one.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Gutierrez is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jaron Duran. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. The 1-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he popped him up. Gomez ranging into the outfield. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Ready for another shot now. Jose Gomez, third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. 2-1.
A couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. He's around first, heading for two. And that one skips up over the wall for a ground rule double.
The first baseman, Garrett Cole.
Standing in now, Derek Hall. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Lopez arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. At the plate, Josh Steven.
The left fielder.
Josh. Runner at second here with one man out. Slapped hard the opposite way. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. And a relay home. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily.
The bat, number nine.
Here's a look over to first. And he'll dive back in safely. Into the box now, Raul Rivas. This is pulled into right. And that's in there. Base hit. Throw won't get him. At the plate, Jack Conley. And it's 1-2.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
Hit back up the middle. He's got it. One there. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and now it'll be the catcher, Austin Wright.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Throw to first is in time for the first down. Digging in, Dylan Hardy. In his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here. You would stride to the plate for this AB trying to chop wood. Not in today's game. You just want to get your bat plane on the same path of the ball. Can't continue to swing under those elevated heaters.
Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. And that one is gone! Trevor Kelly takes the call from the pen as he'll try to get the final two outs of this seventh frame.
Trevor Kelly.
To the plate now, Jansen Witte. And that misses, 2-1. And he hits the corner with that one, 2-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. into the box now, Nick Lovello. He's one for two in the ball game. Now the 2-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Two out, nobody on. He stays alive, still 2-2. And now a pitch on the way. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
When a pitch is close to working through a quick inning, that's when you really need to grind out some at bat.
A dive, but it's off his glove. And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Ready to begin the eighth, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Tom Gutierrez. A slider that time that runs away. It's 3-1 now.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
And a good take there will net him a base runner as it's ball four now to start the eighth inning. 1-1. Both teams with six hits so far. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Now a throw over to first, and he's back easily. And another foul ball. And that's going to be high, 2-2 now. The ground is short. Could this be two? To second for one. On to first, and they get the double play. Now to the plate, Logan Forsythe. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Forsythe.
The 1-2. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Lopez is right there, and that will retire the side. Madison Russ is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 69.
Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And coming forward is the switch hitting outfielder, Daner Lopez.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Now the 2-1 pitch. Is taken, ball three.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Ground ball sent back up the middle, taken in by Forsythe, and the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. So striding forward now, Brett Netzer. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Swings through it for strike number two.
One pitch away from wrapping up a very good inning's work out of the bullpen here.
And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Edward Mazzardo enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and digging in is the outfielder, Danny Mayer. called strike, and he's behind one and two.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
Drilled right back up the middle, and this will make its way into center field for a base hit, and the leadoff man's aboard now to open the ninth. At the plate now, Jose Gomez. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Runners off for second. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Here's the 2-2. Now this is hit not all that hard out to second. Scooped up, and an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Stepping into the box, Derek Hall.
The first baseman, Derek Hall.
Now a pickoff play at second. Oh, and it froze him, and they got him. 1-1. He was taken for strike two. One-run game here in the top of the ninth. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Good job to lay off that one.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Jeff Singer comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Number 19. Yeah.
Ken Platt will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Great situation right here, leading off the inning. You've got to find a way to get on base any way possible. But I don't like to take the aggression away from hitters. If it's in your zone, I want you swinging.
Gutierrez is there, and that's not the start to the bottom of the ninth this crowd was hoping for. One away. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jaron Duran. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Fastball just inside. Fly ball right down the line in left. And they can't run it down. Once again, a 3-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Steven is there, and folks are starting to head for the exits now. Two gone here in the ninth. So digging in now, Austin Wright. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. The 1-1. And this will be a called strike two, and trouble now as they're down to their final strike tonight. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Well, as a former pitcher, you know I love these low-scoring games as opposed to those slugfests. This was like a throwback game when home runs weren't so common and pitching was really dominant. No complaints here.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. And fellas, a very strong performance on the mound by the guy you see there. A worthy recipient, no doubt, of our Topps Player of the Game award.
Well, it wasn't exactly a dominant outing, but he did pitch well, got him into the seventh inning, and kept his guys in the lead, and he'll take home the win because of it.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. Reading have evened up this series at one game apiece. David Parkinson earns the victory on the mound. Tanner Houck pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
For the fighters, two runs, seven hits, no errors. They left five men on base. For the Sea Dogs, one run on six hits, no errors. They left four.